dog pack. It came from our running style. Our success was based mostly on the team running as a whole and not any individual performances. And also it was based on the rugged determination with which we ran.
Can repeat next year?
Yeah, we can. We have most of our guys coming back. We have a really good chance at it. Southeastern's gonna lose a few guys, so sure.
I think the same, right? We're the best.
How do you feel about the overall performance of Diamond Cross Country team this season?
It's more than I ever expected. I think our unity pushed us through. We always ran as a team. No individual was bigger than the team, and that's why we were as successful as we were, because we ran, as they say, a big pack, the dog pack. That's what it was all about.
Hello, I'm John Malloy, and I'm here with Congressman Blue. Congressman Blue, what brings you to Diamond today?
Well, I wanted to come by. I'd heard a lot about this school as a great technical and training school in many of the areas, and I've been very impressed at what I found. I had a great lunch over in the dining room and been touring the various shops, and it's very, very impressive what's going on here.
Nervous at all?
No, I was more nervous to do my job skills demonstration.
What are your reasons for donating today?
Because it's a good thing to do.
nice deep foul. There he goes. The pass across. Score! Diamond! Kudo gets the score with the assist by Steve Farrell.
Last game at home, senior number 20.